Welcome, my name is Maturish. In the last episode we got our butt kicked by the Vikings in this new nice indie game, Kingdom and Castle. So, we were trying to get to 100 villagers, we failed because of the Vikings. And now we are going to try to rebuild it, and in this episode we're going to try to get to 100 villagers and also build up some defenses, because that was one of the main problems. We got our butt kicked. So I'm already rebuilding the orchard and the stock supply. We do need we already have a quarry for a new miner again. It was such a waste because we tried to build it. Let's speed it up again because I really need those villagers. Yet want to get aqueduct up and running and want to get more idle villagers. More idle villagers I have, the faster the building goes. This one's almost done, need 6 more wood. And there's the hero, Anna Albert. No, he was not the last one, the thing. He was for the test. What's your name? What's your name? Oh, he's in the terminal. We are going to build big walls. Can also build walls. No, we can't build walls. The water that would have been nice. Allow building on water. Okay, so it is possible, but you need to build a pier. By hand. church in this area, but it has to cover everything. Still not working. A terrible plague has swept. Oh, great. 10 peasants taken ill. Yeah, and I don't have a hospital. Great goodness. Well, I don't want to have the hospital close, but I guess I don't have much of a choice. Instead, I don't think so. I must say, I do play this game constantly at a faster speed because it feels way slow. Maybe some more micromanagement would make it able to play at a lower speed. But at this moment I don't feel I need to play at a low speed. Oh yeah, we were building a food granary. Because the food stocks were almost full. Still, they say I don't have enough stone. So, large granary there. Right, we have our 100 villagers. Okay, the next one is 250. Structures. hall would be nice. But let's first make a way to iron. With that iron, we don't know what we can do with it yet, but we will see. Here, get some more idle workers. Next to no. That is fitting there perfectly. I guess I do want to have a well there. Where's the well? There. Those are expensive buildings there. Nice how it is grows. Because I built the great hall. Okay, so now we can build another. We need wood now. There are three forester working there. Just to give a little party again. Make the people happy. Problems. blacksmith. Guess the blacksmith would be nice there. Still growing. Sure, we're still losing our excess food, but the new granary is under construction. Too. It's sure the plus the peasants are unhappy. They need the church. Okay, damn it, Vikings again. Kill my great hall. Some more. So we have to build the blacksmith all over again. What was that all that was destroyed? Find out. A little bit hard to believe that only one building got destroyed. Guess so. Down below. And after that we are going to build a church. We need 50 gold for that. Oh, oh. Okay, so I build a great hall. What can I do? Chamber of War. Alright, let's first, because I have so much stone, I can finish the aqueduct. At least I thought I could. Where is it? Oh, I also need gold for that, right? So I guess we are going to increase the tax rate a bit, because money is one of the larger problems. Thank you. go that way. Church. Need more stone for the church. Yeah, I just spoiled a lot of stone. Because this is gonna be the food area. Should speed up the building process, because that's the main problem here. Episode. chop this one down. Should have enough stone again. And I also want to get the aqueduct finished. Yeah, I want to get a lot of things finished. Resources is the biggest problem. There ain't much new stone. There's one more. And there, there. And for that one I need to destroy. Some rocks. I need to destroy a lot of more rocks, but... Damn, another fire. I guess we have to build, oh, they're planting trees again, that's not the problem. On the area where the church is supposed to go. Why can't I chop this one down? Well, I guess that's that for this episode. The church will have to wait until the next episode. My name is Manturius, thank you for watching. If you like the show, give me some thumbs up or subscribe. Any comment can be put below. I'll try and put that in the next video. Thank you for watching.